Listen, Armstrong, I appreciate that things are bad on Everon. Really, I do. I'm sorry. We've got to secure our positions here before we can even think about pushing back to Everon. Right now, we've got our own problems right here on Malden.
But sir, you don't understand.
I understand perfectly, Corporal.
They're desperate for our help. They can't hold out much longer.
Listen, Armstrong, I appreciate that things are bad on Everon. Really, I do. But there's simply nothing we can do to assist at this time. We've got our own problems right here on Malden.
Sir, for all we know...
For all we know, the Russians could be on their way right now. We've got to secure our positions here before we can even think about pushing back to Everon. I'm sorry, but these resistance fighters will have to manage by themselves for a while longer.
I understand, sir.
Glad to hear it, Corporal. Now, tonight we need you out on watch.
Ah, there you are, Armstrong. How's it going? Those bugs getting to you yet?
I keep shooting at them, sir, but they won't take the hint.
Too bad. Well, keep your eyes peeled and report in if you see anything fishy. Intel's been monitoring some strange radio traffic coming from Ivan's direction.
I'll keep my eyes open as best I can, sir. A couple of matchsticks wouldn't go amiss.
Eagle-Eye 4 to base. We're getting some faint infrared signals down there on the ground. Looks like you could have guests. Over.
Received 4. We're dispatching a commando team in a chopper to check it out. Base out.
Eli 4. You've got unknown aerial contacts inbound for the southern sector. From their speed, they look like choppers.